Hallo meine lieben Zuschauer und herzlich willkommen zu einem weiteren Let's Play. Ich bin wieder Evenger und ja, wir sind wieder bei The Walking Dead in New Frontier unterwegs. Und ja, wir haben jetzt herausgefunden, dass David gar keinen richtigen Einfluss mehr hat. Er hat die Kontrolle über seine eigene Gruppe verloren. Und ja, wir werden jetzt mit Max zusammen nach Prescott gehen und werden das hoffentlich aufklären können. Sofern New Frontier das überhaupt akzeptiert und das alles auch irgendwie glauben möchte. Wir werden es auf jeden Fall sehen. Seid gespannt.
Where's Lonnie? He gave us the slip. Hightailed it back towards Richmond.
Son of a bitch. If he warns Joan.
Wasn't there one more?
Oh.
Oh.
It's good riddance. That son of a bitch killed Mariana.
Did that make you feel better?
I wouldn't shed any tears if I were you.
Maybe I'm shedding them for your brother.
You're damn right it did. Bastard deserved everything he got.
Be careful, Javi. Act like a beast. You risk what makes you human. Don't become the thing you hate.
If he was stronger, he'd still be alive. He wasn't, so he isn't. That's that. Sometimes there's just no other way to make things right. My friend took a crowbar to someone once.
My people need to know about what we found
Kenny.
Here.
What about your missing friends?
I'm surprised you care. Human life isn't exactly high on your list of priorities. Don't have time to keep looking. They'd want me to get home and warn them. So that's what I'm gonna do. Sooner the better.
You sure you won't stay? We need your help.
So do others. I won't forget about it. You have my word.
It's a shitstorm out there, man. I don't see how you're gonna make it.
One step at a time.
We need to get back to Richmond fast. I have loved ones in there. We both do.
We all do.
I gotta break Eleanor out of there. Once she's safe, I'm gonna tell her how I feel. Hey, the mess never washes out. Might as well get neck deep.
We're gonna need allies in Richmond. Lingard and Clint, they're our best bet. If I can get to them before Joan does, maybe we have a chance. I know I was ready to say goodbye before, but I can't do this without you. Can I count on you? I won't be able to pull this off myself. Of course, David. You're my brother. I never forgot that, even if you did. I'm glad to hear that, Javi. You and I, we should talk when this is done. If Lonnie raises the alarm, they'll be waiting for us at the gates. There's a way in round back that'll get us around any sentries. We can take Badger's truck.
I doubt he'll mind.
Come on, we got to
go. Er hat bestimmt nichts dagegen.
Hurt's closing.
Cool. Tja, so viel dazu, nicht? Also, schauen wir mal, was passiert. Und schon sind wir wieder da. Über die Kanalisation? Cool.
Thinking this will go a lot better if we split up. A group this big can't exactly sneak around, particularly if they're expecting us.
Eleanor's in there somewhere. I'm going after her.
Lingard brought her to the clinic. That's your best bet. Javi, that's where you'll go to get Kate and Gabe. Then bring them to my house. It's the one with the raven on the hitching post. We'll all meet up there. After I pay a little visit to Joan. Stay out of sight. They'll be keeping an eye out for us.
As soon as I can get Kate and Gabe, we'll see you back at the house.
Roger that.
I'll scout ahead.
What about you, Clint?
I'm pretty Pretty sure I've still got some friends in the New Frontier. If they know where AJ's being held, they'll tell me. As soon as I find him, taking that truck and getting the hell out of here.
Well, you are owed a vehicle.
Keep an eye on David. He may be playing nice, but I'd still watch your back.
He's my brother, Clint. That still means something to me.
Just don't get trapped by it. The only thing that matters is staying alive. See you when I see you.
David said to hang a ride up at that corner. Seems clear so far.
Let's move.
You know Javi Garcia? Used to play shortstop for Baltimore. That Javier Garcia? That's who we're looking for?
Yeah. That Javier Garcia. Anyway, sounds like some paranoid horse shit. Guy's a fucking ball player.
There's the medical center. We go in, we get out, we get Kate and Gabe, we get out.
What about our friends there? Doesn't exactly look like a welcoming committee.
All right. Let's hang out here for a while. Smoke break.
Damn it. We need a distraction. How's your throwing arm?
What the hell was that?
Let's check it out.
You go first.
Still got it.
Baseball, New York Yankees. You know what I mean, man? Ich find's cool. Ich find's einfach nur geil. Oh Mann, ey. Ich hab nur irgendwie das Gefühl, dass wir so langsam uns von Clementine entfernen. Das gefällt mir so gar nicht, aber was will man machen?
Find Elle. Tell her we have to move, Kate.
You got it. I'll meet you here.
Javi! We thought you were... I was super worried. Like, a lot.
Hey, buddy. I'm fine. I'm just fine.
They said you guys were denied entry.
It's true. We're on borrowed time. The people who run this place, they're ruthless. We have to move.
Where's my dad? Is he coming? Javi!
Don't worry, buddy. We're gonna go meet up with him.
Excuse me?
David has a house in town. He thinks we'll be okay there.
Then let's go.
Wait, Javi? While you were gone, this woman, Joan, came by. I felt like she was sizing me up. It was creepy. She implied David was in trouble. Like, he was no longer in charge. She kept saying Gabe and I didn't need to worry, but... It only made me worry more. I got a bad feeling from her.
She's a scary lady. But don't worry. David's gonna handle her. He knows what to do.
Scary how?
The people who shot you answered her. She ordered raids on other settlements. We found all this stuff from Prescott.
She was behind Prescott?
David's rounding up allies to confront her right now.
Javi? I know you wanted to try it here, but this isn't our fight. We already lost Mari because of these people. Now, the whole place is about to become a war zone.
What do you mean?
The only thing I care about is keeping you safe.
Then you know we can't get involved.
What's going on? Tripp said we had to move to David's house.
We're not doing that. We're getting the fuck out of Richmond before it's too late.
Getting out? You shouldn't even be sitting up.
What? What about my dad? We can't just leave him.
Gabe, we don't even know who he is anymore. We have to get away before he gets us all killed.
But he won't know where we are. Again!
I can't go back to how things were before.
We're gonna go to David's house.
Javi!
It's the best bet we got. It's all we got.
I've got a gun in the room they gave me. Sounds like we might need it.
I'll come with you. We'll catch up with you guys.
Sounds good.
Don't.
It's okay, buddy. She's mad at me. Not you.
No, it's not that. It's... You'll think it's stupid.
What's up?
I just wish Clementine was still with us.
We ran into her.
Really? I hope she came back with you. I wish she was around. I know, she's tough, but... I don't know. It'd be nice to hear she's all right.
If we run into her, she could really use a friend right now.
Yeah. Me too.
We need to go. Okay?
Okay.
Ich bin so gespannt, was das jetzt noch für Auswirkungen hat. Aber ich muss ganz ehrlich sagen, ich glaube, ich verliere langsam die Kontrolle über die Handlung von diesem Spiel, aber ich glaube, das ist auch so gewollt. Nicht? Also man
I only ever saw him truly happy when he was talking about being at war. The world going to shit? I guarantee that was the best day of his life. He gets to live life on the front line.
He definitely could get pretty warlike from time to time. My jaw still aches occasionally.
No, I'll bet it does.
Took your damn time. Come on, we have to hurry.
Wait a second. David told us to come here.
He's talking to the others now. Trust me, shit's about to fly. He's gonna need our help. We gotta get on the move. He's waiting for us. There's no more time to lose.
Get them to safety first. Then we can go.
This is the best way to protect them. They'll be safe here. Don't worry.
I'll come back for you. Both of you.
You better.
Okay. Verbrechen und Strafe. Das wird ja interessant.
I don't like your tone, David. If this is about your...
Don't pretend like you don't know what this is about. You've got a lot to answer for.
Me? You must be joking.
Javi, Kate, and Gabe, safe. I knew I could count on you, brother. We're gonna fix this, together. Of course. Kate and Gabe are safe. I got your back. Thank you. It means a lot that you do. What's going on here? We're just getting started.
You smuggled your brother into Richmond despite what we agreed. Clearly, you have no respect for any of us. This is serious, David. You know we can't let this go.
It's over, Joan. You can stop your posturing.
Posturing? What's this all about?
She's been ordering raids on peaceful communities, sending your men to murder and loot. Raiding?
Joan, is this true?
He's pointing the finger at everyone. First Badger, now me?
That's a serious charge. You come in swinging, you better have proof.
Here's our proof. This lowlife was part of the raids.
I...
Well, Max, what do you have to say?
We had a deal, Max. Your life for the truth.
I didn't forget.
Then what are you waiting for?
Me, Badger, Lonnie, we ran the ops. Off Jones' orders.
God damn it, Max.
I'm washing my hands of this, man.
Joan, how could you?
The real question is, how could I not? What would happen to us without your fertilizer, Clint? Or your pills, Paul? Do you think our community would survive? I did what I had to ensure that we would. It wasn't easy. But someone had to do it.
So you survived. But at what cost? Do you even know how much suffering you've caused?
I've no doubt it's less than I've prevented. All of you remember the winter. How much we lost. Friends. Lovers. Children. I made a promise I would never let that happen again. The raids were just to keep us going till Richmond reached sustainability. We're so close. So close to our dream. Do we really want to risk it all by fighting amongst ourselves? We should all be on the same side of this, David. On Richmond's side. Surely you can see that.
She's fucking delusional. Building a dream on the blood of innocents.
You don't have to tell me, brother. We lost Mariana to those raids. How many others lost their kids, too?
I'm sorry, David. It breaks my heart about your child.
Natürlich. Sieht man auch.
It's something I'm going to have to live with. Take them.
What the hell?
Put them in a cell until I can figure out what to do with them.
Don't you fucking touch me. That's an order!
They don't take orders from you anymore, David. You're done here. You put yourself before the group.
We can leave. Please, just let us.
Paul, come on!
I'm sorry. My hands are tied.
This is not over, Joan. I have friends here. Allies.
Anscheinend nicht genug, David. Na, hervorragend. Das haben wir toll hingekriegt. Oh my god. Ja, das war's zur Episode 3. Ich hoffe, es hat euch gefallen. Ja, wir gucken uns jetzt nochmal an unsere ganzen Entscheidungen, die wir getroffen haben. Hast du den Wunsch deines Bruders respektiert? Der Spieler verlangt Gerechtigkeit für den Mord an Mariana. Ja, das haben wir, definitiv. 34,3%. Was? Okay, wie kann man da keine Gerechtigkeit für verlangen? Ich meine, das ist Familie, Leute. Das ist Familie. Das können nur Einzelkinder gewesen sein. Naja, ist egal. Werden wir sehen. Hast du versucht, AJ zu retten? Ja, natürlich, natürlich. Wie konnten 15,1% das nicht wollen? Jetzt mal ganz ehrlich, wie konnten sie das nicht wollen? Ja? Kinder zu beschützen ist das Einzige im Leben, was zählt. Wirklich, dafür geht man arbeiten, dafür macht man sein Zeug. Und dafür opfert man auch einiges, wenn es das eigene Leben ist. Wie ist Badger im Sturm? Du, 66. Der Spieler schlug Badgers Schädel ein. Ja, haben wir. Aha. Tötet ein Badger schnell. Ließ hinzu, dass Badger sich verwandelt. Okay. Ließ niemand anderen Badger töten. Ich muss das ganz ehrlich sagen, wir wussten ja, dass er für Mariannas Tod verantwortlich ist. Jetzt muss man sich mal vorstellen, ein eigenes Familienmitglied wird von jemandem erschossen. Ja, das heißt jetzt nicht unbedingt, dass man irgendwie, ich weiß, man sollte nicht so ausrasten, aber da gehen mit einem Emotionen durch. Ich weiß nicht. Das ist so ähnlich wie in der Schulzeit, wenn ein Bruder von euch verprügelt worden ist oder ein Freund, ja, wie ihr dann reagieren würdet. Ja, würdet ihr genauso reagieren? Ja, nicht gleich tothauen, auf gar keinen Fall, aber halt demjenigen zumindest, also dem Bruder oder dem Verwandten helfen. Ja, vielleicht auch mal zuhauen, ist bestimmt auch mal passiert. Schreibt es auf jeden Fall mal in die Kommentare, was ihr davon haltet und lasst es mich am besten wissen. Lasst mal drüber diskutieren. Was war das Schicksal von Max? Ja, wir haben natürlich mitgebracht, er hat es ja auch alles gestanden. Ne? Was sich jetzt herausgestellt hat, wahrscheinlich hätte es eh nichts an der Situation geändert. Ja? So, 43,5% haben das nicht getan. Die haben direkt wahrscheinlich erschossen. Ist aber kein Thema. Auf wessen Seite hast du dich letzten Endes geschlagen? Halten sich an Davids Plan? Ja. Das ist halt eine Sache. Ich habe einen Bruder, der ist mir sehr, sehr viel wert und er liegt mir sehr am Herzen. Und wenn ich in so einer Situation wäre, ich wäre auf jeden Fall auf der Seite von meinem Bruder. Ist so. Wird auch keine Frau was dran ändern. Kein Kind, kein niemand. Ne? Ich meine, ich würde es nicht alles gutheißen, was er tut, wenn er so wäre, was er definitiv nicht ist. Mein Bruder ist der gutherzigste Mensch der Welt. Aber ich würde auf jeden Fall versuchen, zu ihm zu halten, weil Familie ist Familie und mehr hast du nicht im Leben. Ja, hier ist nochmal die kleine Zusammenstellung. Das war's dann eigentlich schon. Und hab ich schon. Ich hab's doch schon durchgespielt. Und zwei auch. Jetzt sind wir bei drei. Und Michonne Special habe ich auch gemacht. Nicht? Also, ich würde einfach mal sagen, das war's an dieser Stelle. Ich bedanke mich recht herzlich fürs Zuschauen. Schreibt mir auf jeden Fall in die Kommentare, wie ihr gehandelt hättet, eventuell. Und ob ihr das gut findet, wie ich gehandelt habe, ob ihr das gut findet, wie ich das Let's Play mache an sich. Ja, wenn ihr mich auf jeden Fall cool fandet, dann natürlich wieder diesen Button. Wenn ihr mich richtig, richtig geil fandet und nichts mehr verpassen wollt, und ich schwöre euch, es wird noch richtig, richtig aufregend, dann auf jeden Fall diesen Button. Wie immer in der Infobox, Season 1, Season 2 and Part of Season 3. Ja, mehr gibt's dazu nicht mehr zu sagen. See you next time. Euer Evenger. Haut rein. Bis dahin. Servus. Alter Schwede.